Knickknacks and Snacks with Kathy Lippincott.
Hi, this is Kathy Lippincott with Knickknacks and Snacks. And today we're going to be making ourselves the most delectable little knickknacks, followed up by a snick snack with some little gobble gobbles for the children this holiday season. And a nice little snick snack that's sure to get your tummy rumbling. Alright, now we're going to make our little gobble gobbles. All you need is a little construction paper, pan, and these little hands. And now we begin to cut up our little gobble gobbles.
I think I just snippety snapped my finger. I thought those were childproof. Oh, it burns like the holy water on a devil boy.
We had a little mess up with our gobble gobbles. So now we're going to go on to make our Candyland Chex Mix little treat. We're going to start out by a little Checkers mix. And we're just going to pour some of that in there. We're going to put some little holiday bears in there. Let's see what everybody in Africa feels like whenever they find fresh water. Put some peanut or M&M's in there. Oh, I feel so sorry for diabetics right now. And shake it. Shake it like a little orphan boy. And then now we enjoy.
Oh, I think I'm having a seizure, but I just can't stop eating. It's so good, it just makes me want to commit genocide. Flog an orphan with a vacuum cleaner extension cord.
Tune in next week. We'll teach you how to make personalized stuffed animals and butter stuffed brownies.
Oh, I could just die.